Congratulations,
congratulations.
So proud of you. Well done, and all the best.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
A very warm welcome to everyone for Ashu's book launch. Thank you for being here. In her new book, I Am Perfection, Ashu emphasizes that outer perfection is a myth. She encourages us to trust our own inner instinct and recognize that it is our fears and perceptions that block us. Also, life is beautiful and we must learn to take leadership to be able to play the game of life to the fullest.
I am perfection. Live Life Joyfully, Ashu Khanna, author, mother, wife, coach, friend, writer, a sensitive child, loving nature's bounty, absorbing the lessons of the Gita with reverence.
My life is a journey of a sensitive soul that was fearful of the unknowns, lost its way, got completely caught at many dimensions and didn't know how to was seeking how to rekindle that playfulness of childhood. And it is through that journey that I have discovered that there is a known in all of us that guides us through all love ups and downs of life. Our inner guide, our inner voice, our intuition, our instinct, we call it with so many names, the divine in all of us.
Twameva mata cha pita twameva.
Maine kaha, ho maine kaha, sapno se sajo to wo muskura ke saj gaye. Phoolo ka, taaro ka, sab ka kehna hai. Ek hazaron mein meri behna hai.
Raindrops and roses and whiskers and kittens. Bright copper kittens and warm wooden mittens.
India.
I want to break free. I want to break free. Because I'm happy, clap along if you feel like a room without a. Circle of life.
Zindagi ek safar hai tuhana. Yahan kal kya ho kisi jana.
Mujhko kahan to dhoonde re bande.
The whole life that I had been living, wanting to be the perfect. When I was chasing this, yet, you say, okay, I can't be the perfect mom, let's let go of it. I can't be the perfect wife, you let go of that. But somehow the ego is really stubborn. It's so stubborn, it keeps saying, no, you have yet more thing to try. So how about trying to be the perfect coach now? Now, think of it as being the perfect observer. The observer is not, it's in all of us, it's infinite. How can I even try and be the perfect observer? Complete fallacy in trying to be the perfect. It was then that I finally said, okay, I surrender, I give up. And when I dropped this whole idea of perfection is when the idea of this book emerged. Thank you so much. A very happy Dasera to everybody. Thank you for joining us this evening.